Good morning, folks. It's Captain Davis from the flight deck. We are currently taxiing out to pick off runway 5. Toward the east of Topeka. A couple of slight turns. This eventually we will end up on an easterly heading. Passing well north of Cuba this morning to avoid some of the weather that's out of the Gulf. And then on into the Miami airport itself. It's roughly 240 minutes or so flight. Enjoy our flight this morning, and I'd like to ask our flight attendants to please prepare for takeoff.